This is how I fry my fish. I season my flour with salt, black pepper. If it's smaller fish, I add some curry powder and a little baking powder to it. And I just lightly coat it all around and put it in some very hot oil. Turn it after a couple minutes and put it in some greaseproof paper to cool out. I make a sauce here with tamarind, ketchup, mayonnaise, mustard, a little bit of brown sugar, and I've added some, topped it off with some sesame oil. That's my comfort food for this rainy weather.